What's up, everybody? Welcome back. This is episode 47 if you're watching on YouTube. In the last episode, we kind of finished the chocolate island. We got all of the chocolate factories in. We imported all the sugar, imported all the cocoa that's being made elsewhere, but we're about 300 short, so we need to deal with that today alongside the rest of coffee. Just gonna decide which island to do it to use in a minute. Because we're about 800 tons of coffee short. Don't ask me how, but somehow. I think I originally used the calculator to plan to make coffee from the chocolate. That's exactly what I did, and then decided not to. Because of the sheer amount of space it would have took to make up the coffee beans take up way too much space, put it that way. Plus we're making a load of extra sugar from other industries that we would have then been useless, so we do need to import some dung for this island. I'm just gonna make a note at the top here. Don't do that later. Right, this is gonna be celluloid. This has got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. These aren't clipping points, I don't think. Yep, they are. Celluloid. Film reason motors. Make sure film reels are clipped. Motors are unclipped. So how many clipping points have we actually got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. 1, 2. And then we've got a few to spare. Which is good, which means we can use these outer ones for herbs just to fill in a bit of space. Like this one, we can sacrifice this one. We need 600 tons of herbs that we haven't built yet. So celluloid on that island. This is quite big. This is huge. 16 oil refineries are going to need shifting around. So we'll get things rolling there. Fire station. Okay. That is going to be a problem. There's literally no room for one. Although there may be, if we do this, okay, right, so I am leaning towards this island. We have the coffee roasters here, coffee beans this end. This has got 17. It does have a bauxite mine and has 5 clay pits. So I think we're going to go for this one. Turn on WeMod. How's everybody doing today? It's going to be an earlier stream today. Obviously, you've realised that. Probably till about 6:30, 3 hours. I'm going to chill out tonight. I'm still lagging a bit from this. Whatever it is that I've got. Just infection. God knows. Okay, so the bauxite mine's down here. This has got to be electrified. So we might as well have the oil harbour down here. Coffee roasters this section. This is only a medium island, but we'll see what... like in between the two in it, but we'll see what we can get out of it. Main harbour over here, plenty of room for piers slash storage. Okay, this was the bauxite mine. Get some piers going and a bit of storage first. Right, oil harbour here, 17, so we're going to need 3 oil refineries. This is dead space, so we'll put the airship platform in here. And also the botanical garden. Remind ourselves again, I think it's a 3-piece set. Yeah, we want Origin of Mankind. A 3-piece botanical, 3-piece zoo. Museum. Bollocks. Let's move all this down one. Might as well make use of this. We don't need the minerals, do we? I thought that was a gold mine. What? Right, the items for the coffee roasters. These are Artistas. Salvador, Cecilia, Marco. Now I know we have Salvador. Salvador, Marco we don't. Cecilia, so we need to research these. This can be for the production. This can be for what the artists need, the Jalea and the soccer balls and stuff. And then we can start planning the rest. We'll have this as housing. Probably there's going to be some clip torches on here, so I wonder if we can get the Bronze Age squeezed in down here. I mean, kind of. Not too bad. So we need Bronze Age, Origin of Mankind, and Bronze Age. Andean, Origin of Mankind. Thank you. need to research these. And Dian set. Right, and coffee total was 2,000 something. 2,100. 2,060, let's say. Coffee two. Did we, bear with me a sec, did we even transport the chocolate back over here? Choc. It's come from coffee. 252. Yeah, so we'll need more. Deal with that. In a bit. So, coffee, sewing, it's not going to need coffee, sewing, sewing machines. New group. Coffee two needs. But Russo. Good afternoon. Forgot mail. I forgot the post office. No, they're the same. Why? You died. Because we haven't unlocked a beach yet. Okay. Can give them some mezco. Coffee to needs. No idea what the limit is. The limit is how many you can cram in it, innit? How many houses it has access to. Salvador. Maybe. Maybe. Is that the max then for some reason? 3,100. Sewing machines and bomb bins are in. Have any regional mail here? Regional. No. This one does. Yeah, small post boxes are way more efficient. In the old world, right, why am I losing Abreros? Let's find out what's going on. Yeah, Tortillas is gone. Apparently there's no trade route set up for tortillas. Apparently nothing. Apparently it's still this illness here. Alright, well, the boxing arena can get deleted shortly. And we can swap that for... We'll swap that. Anywho. No time to waste. might have to downgrade a few artists somewhere temporarily, like this. Till that illness sorts itself out. Plus 206 isn't workforce you could get out of a clip tower, so I built my Warner Bear Island mixed with clips for workforce. Yeah, yeah, I've seen it, Russo. Pretty crazy. Pretty mad. That's 1,715. Right, we might not have to do this. We might get away with just this cluster here, which would be awesome. Let's build some tortillas. Let's get. We want some zero workforce items for these. Sometimes I build up an island firstly with 10k and one airship with 25 tons of mail. Then I build the entire island and forgot to put more mail on the route. Yeah. It's easily done. I'm always flip-flopping between sessions. So yeah, it's easy to forget, right? Thanks for following, SD2M45D3. Welcome. That's a strange name you got there, bro. Looks like the illness got sorted out. Wasn't this island? Was this one, weren't it? Nearly. Why we suddenly just lost 1,000 artistas? Let's not worry about that. Let's just check on the coffee. 1800. Workforce, gotcha. Gotcha. Fertilizer out. $2,050-ish, but I'm going to make $2,100, I think. $2,060. I might plan in another Am I planning another town hall there? Not as much as you. Yeah. Shh, don't tell anybody. Oof, very big. There's a Norse feature named clipping, stealed from Anno. What? Talking about Willis. Such scenes. What? Right. Light bulbs. Where are these coming from for this island? Nice. Okay. So we can do that and that. Plop you in. You up, up. Accept. Russo, you're baffling the hell out of me today. Well, these are going to need another warehouse. That is a fact. It's a fact of life. Probably. probably these as well. Soccer balls need rubber, which we can do with the Hacienda in a bit. Is this at maximum? Yeah. Maximum. Maximum. It's a shame. Now we need to do some clever manipulation. Let's move you there. We don't want the coffee roasters to direct feed. We don't want the coffee plantations to direct feed, should I say. But it would be nice if it could reach the whole island. It's not bad. It's not bad. Not decided what policy yet. Depends if we end up with any orchards on here. Yeah, that's very, very nice. And the farms overall, I think if you want to do your producing all project without the Hacienda, you can't supply overseas mail everywhere because you need most space. Oh, I'm not going to be able to supply overseas mail to anybody anyway. The whole new world's going to be full. Even using the Hacienda. Unfortunately, overseas mail is going to be virtually impossible for me. Shame. Big shame. Right, let's put the first fuel station down here. It's not really going to cover very much, but it's inside the radius of this, which means it'll be zero workforce, so all is good.
Wicked. Hey, hey.
No, I haven't got 2 to 4 islands left. The whole new world is going to be full of production. The only place I might be able to get, I think I might be able to sacrifice this to full population. Celluloid. Which is probably enough for Crown Falls. How are we doing today? Good. Very good. You? We're just working on the remains of the coffee that we needed. The remains of the coffee that we fucked up and forgot about 800, 900 tons. Yeah, I'm not too bothered, Russo. This has been solely for fun, pretty much. Just because they're so much, these islands are so much fun to build up. It's a Jasper Willem for fun project. Hoping to hear back about a new job today. Fuck yeah, now, boy. Busy. Right, that's still jointing this from everything, which is what I wanted. Busy boy. What is it similar to what you're doing, I would imagine? Oh, I bet you're buzzing. Working in a new world is the most fun this game has to offer, I think, personally. Because of the sheer amount of different goods that it produces as a region, it's just nuts. What you can get out of islands is unsurpassed in any other region. Arabs? We need a Jalea kitchen. Probably another one of them. Squid corn we need. Now corn don't really use these, if I remember right, but it's gonna be zero workforce. That's even a word. No way. Tortillas. Corn. Bauxite. I don't really want this to be electrified because it just uses more shiznit. So we'll just do that. We are going to need more beef. But we're producing twice as much tortillas as we need, so we probably don't. That beef will be enough. Demand for corn is 9, but we're producing 5. Same for this Jalea kitchen, isn't it? We don't want that. We don't want that electrified. Because it needs too much stuff. Sends more herbs than what we need, but I probably will produce some more herbs on here. Yeah, you're right, that is a massive waste of space, isn't it? But it's filling up this dead space down here, so fussed, not too bothered. So tortillas done, jelly done, soccer balls done. Soccer balls and Nando are good for another couple of islands. Right, can we turn all these on now? Just jelly should be coming in shortly. Herbs. Okay, change of fertility to herbs. Right, now, this island is making 1,356, and we need 2,056, pretty much, so it's like 700, yeah? 700-ish. Coffee on this island, and we're at 553, so we are going to need more. We are going to need more. Is fine. Yes, Russo, you told me this yesterday. Do you know, can you remember why I need so little? Or have you forgot already? Cause my tourists, my bars, restaurants, cafes, shopping arcades, and the Iron Tower. Yeah. Big reductions, plus the late licensing act on every island. You forgot. Oh my lord. Alright, let's rejig this. Take it all day. what's that? 600, so we are going to need more. Okay, we might as well just fill this with artistas this bit. Let's give him a thing. Keep him happy. You know, the thing. Yeah, they produce a crazy amount because of Salvador. Why is that not showing Marco? Because it's Cristobal. And it's Cristobal. And it's Cristobal. And it's Cristobal. Cristobal. Fuck! Marco. So we're going to be nearly making enough, I think, with these now when we put Marco in, because obviously Cristobal is not not four coffee roasters. Yeah, still marketing, just at a different tech company for more money. More money. One can never have too much money. So I hear. Marco. 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 676. That's a damn shame to sacrifice another. Another. Tortillas are still good. Gel is still good. I wonder indeed. I'll do that. Put a Salvador in. What can we get out of these? Not 30, I'm guessing. Oh! I didn't forget him. I just put Cristobal in because he looks the same. Similar looking, aren't they? Same clothes and that. Right. Excellent. Hacienda firm. These have got everything I can give them, right? Apart from coffee. Another shits. Other goodies. Yeah, I haven't set up any overseas mail yet. I mean, these really could have done with a road connection. I wonder, can I do that? 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 Yep, that means we're getting the attractiveness off this. This one. Not gonna get it. I will do Russo just once the islands are built up in the old world and I know how much I've got. None of my islands in the old world have finished yet, are they? So yeah, so yes. All right, can I move Hacienda just a little bit further that way? A lot of dead space here, aren't there? Right, these have access to a fire station, no. Damn, make full use of space. I never had good space management, especially with farmland. Yeah. Good space management is what we are all about over here. This is what we do. Check this out. And this. Quentin, welcome, mate. Good to see you. To have you back. Right, 700 coffee. We need another 250 tons of coffee beans. No problem. Nee problem. Outside of Hacienda range. What? Oh, is it because it's got no road connection? There we go. Let's move you. Let's do a block of 5. Let's not forget the railway track today, like we did yesterday. Definitely gonna need more motors for tractors. New World Coffee 2. Chuck. What's that mean, Russo? Anytime you write something, you need to explain it today, because I don't know what's going on. I need a translator for Russo. Tractor noises, more or less. What the fuck? What made you think of writing that? Boy, are you smoking something? I would like to get some clipped stuff in here. Before we get too far, I want some of what Wicked's smoking. Yeah, probably. I want some of what Russo's smoking. He's on another level today. Another level. Next level. Shit. Where's a good time over here? All happy. All right. Coffee beans. Boosted. Wee wee. Somebody needs to remind me in the next couple of days to go back to all of the islands that I've built recently and get the tobacco to the cigar island. Right, let's see what we can do with this mess of a space over here. I'm actually remembering to do these football things as well, which is good. Saves me having to go and build up extra islands. Coffee roasters aren't even boosted, you twat. Sorry, that was a bit harsh. I apologize for my language. But the coffee roasters weren't boosted, you twat. Right, how far can that reach? Could that reach down here? Hell yeah, bro. Okay. Can you reach to there? El Tractor Bano. Nope. Okay. In that case, we'll do this. Get rid of that. And that. Do that. And we'll do this, this, and this. And then we'll move everything up like that. Do that, 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 that. And that. Good job, Past Fox, just realized that we need more steam motors. Did we just run out?
Why not use Wii Mod for influence? It gets removed if you're loading next time into the save, then Endless Influence Mod is turned off. Maybe filling up the three plants with fields and look how you can place it closer away there under the three plants.
Say again. What? I repeat. What? No fuel, you say? Okay. Do that. 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 And that. Now they all got fuel. You can come back in there. You can clear off out of the way, please. Fire station can go there. You go. Bish, bang, bibbly. There she blows. The tractor drives a too long way, filling up the three plants beside the market house. And put the streets there. Plants beside the market house. Plants beside the market. Three plants, market house. Do you mean warehouse? And what do you mean plants? Farms? Have I fixed it now? I think I've done it, Anna. I think you're trying to tell me to do something I've done. Maybe. Who knows? Yes. Goody gumdrops. Glad we sorted that out. Mm-hmm. Right, let's think about clipping some chisels here. How much for wax are we making globally? 166. And how much do I need? 339. Okay. Let's do it. Let's get some in here. Wax. These are 2 far. So this can be herbs. This can be herbs. This can be herbs. About clay pits everywhere. Jesus Christ. About if we did delete you, put you there. So that's another clip. What if I put a herb here? Or here? No. These can all be moved over though, which is good. Herbs. Just a little bit of herbs down here. And then they can use this as well. So let's do a bit of jiggly. Pokely. Something like that. Kind of. Yeah, I like it. Herbs. So, some more clip camphor. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 at the minute. Actually, let's get rid of these. Citrus orchard. Citrus. Herbs. Is Flores Plow Ehrman. Flores Plow Ehrman. I mean, that's clipped there, isn't it? Which is a shame. I get a herb here. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Yep. Is that flukishly clipped there? Yeah, it is. A change of plan. Herb. I reckon we're gonna lose population now. Yeah, that's fine though. I'm okay with that for the minute. These wanna be Hanaleros. Why? Because I don't know. I'm stupid. I should have done. These bring attractiveness, luckily. Attractiveness is good. More peers is needed. Yes, Smoney Origins allows more than 200 attractiveness, I think. Yeah, because you get a load of attractiveness. It's that golden item, isn't it? You get a load of attractiveness from it. It's pretty cool. That's why people were putting their clipped orchards on Crown Falls.
You also put clip torches there for writing machines. Typewriters. What, on Crown Falls? Yeah. Good idea. These obviously need more doodads. Fried plantains. Did I make fried plantains on here? Yes, I did. How many? 3. Excellent. So we can nick fried plantains from here and ponchos. There are no ponchos on here? Interesting. There should be. Trade. I don't want dropping off here. I want unloading. Yeah. Yeah, he's got space to pick him up, which is good. So we'll do that. Set a stock limit of 50 on here for the ponchos. Shouldn't need any more than that. Nearly got enough anyway. So this was going to be herbs. It was Flores, wasn't it? Flores. 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 What's he look like? Flores. Ooh. These are uncommon, but you get goods back at a rate of 1/4. What the fuck? I'm dropping them off and then picking them up, but you set a limit on the harbour for how much you want, so if there's any spare, it just picks them back up and it doesn't keep filling the island up. I'll do this with all goods coming in from other regions when they only need a tiny amount, otherwise it will just keep dropping them off and we don't need that, we only need a small stock. Why are you laughing, bro? You know there is a reason that I do these things. Do not question my power. Herman. Yeah, look, if you notice, I do it with everything. So I've got a stock limit for sewing machines. I've got a stock limit for light bulbs as well. Sewing machines, I've got a stock limit of 400.
Light bulbs, we've got a stock limit of 100. Anytime anything's coming from the old world and I don't want it to fill up. Yeah, it does look weird in the... It looks weird in the thing, but it's not uncommon. People to do this. I want to fill this whole area with herbs. This can still get up here to this, which is excellent. This could really do with doing... that. Possibly... that. None of these can direct feed into the coffee because I'm a genius. Even if I do say so myself. Sell. Safe. Safe. Say so myself. Outside Hacienda range, yeah? No road connection. Yeah. Gotcha. Thank you. Right, another 80-ish. You shouldn't be getting ill. Oh, wicked. How long do we have to wait for la finale? We'll stream it, Wicked. When you're ready to do it, you give me your save. And let me put the last few items in the town halls. And I'll pretend it's mine. Yeah, it's my record. Wicked just built up all of it. Yeah, that'd be wicked. That'd be wicked, wicked. Time for dinner. As soon as this coffee is done, I'm gonna go eat some food. Depending on how I feel, I may stream tonight, but I may not. I mean, if you've got somebody saved to look at, you would have. If you could manage to get hold of my save or somebody's save, then yeah. It's obvious you have the capacity to do this shit better than me, so you would have. You would have done it. Somehow. Right, this is looking good. Looking real good. Right, herbs is what we need to do now. Is the coffee done? Is the coffee done? Nearly. Yeah, it's the population islands for me. I can't justify spending that much time. My brain just doesn't do it. I just do the grid. And I get to a point where I'm happy enough. I think, yeah, that's fucking good. And then people are beating me by 200 houses and it just annoys me. And I think there's no way I'm redoing it because there's just no way. There's no way, bro. You know what I'm saying? You know. Is, yeah. Like when Russo just said, why haven't you clipped houses? Why haven't you clipped orchards amongst the houses? I should have, but I'm not going to go back and delete it. I'm not that guy. I'm not the guy. Right, if we did this, that wasn't there. Make much better use of this space. Do it tomorrow if you want. I've got the kids tomorrow. I can do it tomorrow. I can do it whenever you want, mate. Whenever you're... Tell me when you're free over the weekend. Sunday evening probably would be best for me, to be honest, because I'm child-free. After about 7 o'clock in the evening. It's proper good. I need to start again from the beginning so everybody can, like, follow along. I'll just launch you in and try and explain. It's going to be a bit... I was watching this woman. This woman's got like loads of subscribers, and she was playing it on a stream, and all she did was moan constantly the whole time. I watched it on YouTube to the point where I turned it off, and then I went back and watched the next episode, and she was moaning about something else, and it was like painful. I was trying to explain stuff to her, and she just in the comments, and I can tell she was getting upset. Like she was trying to make out like she knew what she was doing, but she didn't have a clue. Very weird. I was thinking, wow, she's got like 10,000 views in 2 days, and all she's done is diss the game, saying the devs have done a terrible job, the learning curve's too steep. It was weird. I'm trying to remember. I don't want to diss her on the stream because I can't remember her name, but it was very odd. It's the only time I've ever turned. I literally turned the video off halfway through watching it on YouTube. She was complaining that much. What she was moaning at, I remember now, she was moaning that there was no way to get tools apart from when you get there. So she's saying, oh, I've got to constantly worry about a number of tools. I've got to keep a stock of tools. But you can set up a trade in peer like you can in this and buy them.
But because she did a YouTube video and it wasn't a stream, she spent 15 minutes, literally half of the whole video, moaning that she couldn't get tools when you can. And she done something similar in the next game. She was moaning that a workforce had dropped suddenly. And it's like in Anno, if one of the goods, like she wasn't making enough of a certain good, so the number of population was dropping, and then all of the workforce suffers across the board of anybody that needs that. Just the same, exactly the same as in Anno. You know, like if you've got 4,000 workers doing jobs, if all of a sudden they lose soap, population goes down, all of the workforce drops, everything else drops, and it just cascades, and she was having a fucking nightmare. She didn't have a clue what was going on. Bless her. But yeah, I've never turned a video off halfway through because somebody's moaning. No, but you can cheese the system. You can sell anything, and it's a constant buy. There's a limit to how much you can sell per tick. You can sell like 45 tons. At the where I've got to in the save at the minute, you can sell 45 tons per trade, which is like every... It's not even a minute. It's almost like 20 seconds. But yeah, you can sell 45 tons of everything. So you can overbuild everything and sell every... If you build enough piers, you could sell 45 tons of every single good that you've got a minute. And as the goods go up in complexity, they sell for a lot more. Like, I'm selling glass at something like 2,000 coins a ton. The money, as you go up in complexity, it's like Anno. The money went from me struggling quite a bit mid-tier when I was having to expand into iron and mining and stuff to the point where now I'm at like 500,000 a tick and everything's just crazy and you can just go ham. But it's really good. There's some really cool little things in there. There's like... They're like trade unions, but they just supply a fixed boost to everything. One of them gives like a 15% boost, and it's tiny. And you can just plop one next to every building when you've got money. And it's got a little radius. And then there's another one that gives a 45% boost. It's got a bigger radius. So you have to incorporate them into your buildings and thinking about where stuff is. Yeah, it's very well thought out game. There's a few bugs. Yeah. There's a few little bugs, like... You get missions and you have to get inside a little truck and deliver stuff. Pretty cool. Right, are we done with the coffee? Yeah, right. Coffee beans done. We're probably one farm too many, if I'm honest. Maybe three. Why does that keep fluctuating? Oh, I've just turned that one back on and on, that's why. Instead of pausing another one, you donkey. Minus 527, producing 425. So, yeah, we're going to need that one. Right, I've got a feeling we need more rubber as well. Globally. Yeah. So this can be changed to Kautuk. This can be changed to Kautuk. Because they use the same items. Now we need to start thinking about cocoa for the chocolate island. That's a shame. Well, this was boosted, weren't it? Yeah. So I reckon we could get a few cocoa plantations in here. Let's remind ourselves again. What they use is brown. Nope. Cocoa farm. Oh, it's the same. Okay. Excellent. So yeah, we won't change that to caoutchouc, we'll change it to cocoa.
Okay. Looks virtually the same, doesn't it? Okay, as the coffee, you can't distinguish it unless that's a bug because they're already built. Probably. 2, 3, 4, 5. Probably wiser. Probably wiser if I start from the other end out. Mark Hawk. Lol, New World Music sounds like an epic movie sound. Sounds like something, alright, doesn't it? Something weird. It's just got that tractor barn for that. We're not going to be able to get one. Or anything else. Yes, I am. Yes, I am, because I can do this. I can do that. That. Click on that. And I can do that. Still getting it? Nope, not quite.
Right, guys, I'm going to have to go because I'm absolutely starving. Coffee is done. 703. All islands. Coffee. 2155. That's because I'm making some somewhere else. Manola. Coffee. Bar, restaurant, cafe. This is making a bit for God knows what. This was like making like 60 odd. So, yeah, that's done. Cocoa. All islands. I'm still... What? 1262 minus 1019. 250 short on that. Have a good one, yeah. Chocolate should be done now. Because of what we got coming in from the coffee roasters. Chocolate. Total consumption is 2060. Oh, baby. So, yeah, all I need to do is get as much cocoa in here as I can. We're going to use this one for herbs to fill this area down here. This will be cocoa. This will be cocoa to fill in this. Probably. If I was clever. Clip some more. Cocoa. That can't be cocoa. This is going to have to be cocoa. Unless I can do the squinty clip. Cunt, isn't it? Oh, got it. Cocoa, cocoa. Clip, clip, clip. Cocoa, cocoa, and then whatever the hell we need up there. Right, anyway, guys, I'm going to go because I'm absolutely starving. Thank you. That's 2 hours, 22 minutes. Might come back on tonight. Shall we say Sunday evening then? 7 o'clock my time. I've got the kids till then. I can do a stream on high-rise cities. I'll post in the Discord what people think if they want to watch it, and then, yeah, we can get on with that. Yeah. 7 p.m. GMT. Sunday. All right, guys. Thanks ever so much. We did good. 2,078 hours of Anno game title time played for me. Long time. Yeah, enjoy the rest of your evening. SD2M45D3, thanks for following. Jonas Lee 23, thanks for following as well. And Sackle, if you're here, that was 20 hours. That was probably yesterday. But yeah. Enjoy the rest of your evening, and I'll see you tomorrow, maybe. Not tomorrow, probably Saturday. Thanks, guys.